The way of mares and stallions. She left him the only time he would let her go, at night, heavy with life, to the forest, to foal. She turned her back on the band stallion who stole her away and held her under watchful eye. She stepped, one burdened step after another, to the ravine, a sip of water, through the stream and up the side of the mountain. She knew he'd be there, under the cover of darkness. She would find him well and waiting her arrival. She would labor there with him, her stallion, the one she watched slip away. One hoof-trod path after another, to the edge of the timberline she rose, certain she could traverse no farther. She would live or die here in the search. Exposed but free, she would forge her own path, apart. Under the cloak of darkness, she trembles. The life in her struggles to come forth. In an explosion of agony and ecstasy, a trembling foal is born.